Okay, I know this one is similar to part one, but in part two, I'm actually using a nail liner brush to outline the whitish part of my nail, and then I'm filling in the excess space with the nail polish brush.